But this shelter has been abandoned for some time.
Bill, slow down.
Perhaps we can find some supplies. We...
Are you all right, Grandpa?
Don't worry. It's just a little cold, my boy.
You haven't eaten properly in days. You can't go on like this.
I'll make some soup for us. A hot... I hope this is enough for everyone.
Soup's ready! Time to eat!
Finally something hot. I thought I'd never feel warm again.
You said it, Buster. I'm starving. Oh, it tastes wonderful. The wind's picking up like crazy. A blizzard's coming.
Everyone, hide.
Get him on a bed. Hurry.
My notebook.
Bill!
Wake up, Grandpa! Wake up!
Bill's passing was hard on everyone, especially Sean, who spent the entire night weeping. Buster found a notebook while sorting through Bill's belongings.
Construction plans. Grandpa always dreamed of building a safe home for us. We must put them to good use in his stead.
I agree. Protecting us was all he ever wanted. We'll make his dream come true, no matter what.
Thank you.
It's awfully cold. We need to check the city temperature. The temperature is too low. We have to operate the furnace at full capacity to keep everyone warm.
Someone's outside. Wait, is that a bear?
Hi there, I'm Natalia, and her name is Cassia. Don't worry, she won't bite. I've rescued some survivors from the snowstorm. Some of them needs to be treated immediately. Can you take them in? You have a heart of gold. We have to...
The snowstorm is coming! It buried our whole city under 10 feet of snow. Get out if you value your lives! And abandon my grandfather's dream?
The smoke from our furnace represents hope to many survivors out in the frozen land.
We'll have venison for dinner. I cannot wait.
No! Doc! Run!
We're saved! Thank goodness! Whew!
Thank you, kind strangers. Are you...
I'm Bahiti, an explorer with the Dawn Alliance. But first, we need to get him to a clinic. We can talk along the way.
Clinic? We have no steel for a clinic.
I've heard rumors of abandoned factories nearby. I might be able to find something useful there.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.
Thank you.
concerns quickly to increase their satisfaction.
Thank you.
could certainly do with more materials. There's only so much we can build out of wood.
That I agree. I do have many friends who are skilled in combat. I'm sure they won't mind lending a hand.
I'll do all I can to restore law and order.
From the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy. Hi.
I'll do all I can to restore law and order.
You do notice the artistry in my technique.
We're ready for anything.
Time to build, baby!
Hey, snowball fight!
Use me as a blade. All foes shall vanquish.
Hear the call, Rainbow Warriors! Together!
In the blink of an eye,
Est a dumb brace.
A contract's a contract. The Eagles will do our part.
from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.